munching and chatting every day. And she's munching and chatting all the way. When you wanna get the tea, you gotta go to our girl Annie. Show is on nightly. Let's tune in, we gotta see. Munching and chatting every day.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Munching and Kayla. All right, guys. Today I have a special edition for you guys. We have a, what is it called again? Oh, Bikini Body Grocery Haul. You guys, stay tuned. If you want to be bikini ready, watch my haul. All right, guys, here's the haul. The Bikini Body Haul. Oh, I love that. I love how that sounds, don't you? All right, guys, let's jump in. Let's start over here. We grabbed a couple of dressings. Kayla talked me into this ranch light and Thousand Island light. I don't know. Normally, I don't like the light dressings, but I don't know. We'll give it a try. And then she got this organic apple cider vinegar detox. She got herself that. We got a couple cans of garbanzo beans because I eat them in my salads. We have these, they're multi-grain pop cakes. They remind me of like that peanut butter wafer cookie. They're delicious. Kayla got those. She got herself some more Boom Chicka Pop. Some Wegmans Organic Brown Rice Pasta. I got myself two no noodle pastas. Love them. Zero calories, guys, for our bikini bodies. And then Kayla grabbed herself some organic fruit strips. I got myself some fresh mozzarella snacking cheese. These are also really good. Kayla got herself some light cheddar cheese, 50 calories per serving. More light cheddar cheese, 50 calories. Oh, my phone's gonna die. Then we grabbed ourselves, these rolls are so good, you guys. I show these all the time. They look like, they taste and look like a regular roll. Were these 80 calories, Kay? Yeah, I think they're 80 calories. Then she got herself some turkey breast, also like 50 calories per serving. We got a huge thing of minced garlic. Because today, guys, we are meal planning and prepping for the week. We're going to be doing a whole lot of cooking. She got herself some little potatoes. We're going to do something with them, probably roast them. Oh, did I tell you? Oh, did I show my bread? Well, this is my bread, 80 calories for two slices of Italian bread. It's delicious. If you have a Wegmans, check your store. It's called 647 bread. Yeah, 40 calories per slice. Then back here, I know I've got shit thrown everywhere. I've got my Skinny Cow, look, fat girl moment. I grabbed two because my store never carries them. So they had them, I grabbed two of them. Yes, you guys, these are so good. How many calories? 170 calories for one cone, and they're delicious. So I grabbed two boxes of those. We eat a ton of tomatoes, a huge thing of peppers, another bag of tomatoes because Kayla's going to be making homemade salsa again. I just got some more Parmesan Romano cheese. We got some corn on the cob. Kayla got herself the Annie's Cheddar Bunnies for 51 crackers. It's only 140 calories. Bam. Good. We got Doobie another bag of rice because he's on a bland diet right now. I got a bag of avocados. We got some cilantro for the homemade salsa. Kayla got some shaved steak because she wants to do the egg rolls again. And then we got a bag of lettuce. Last but not least, we got Doobie this. It's this gel. It's Nature's Aid gel. I don't know. It's a soothing. I don't know. His butt's on fire. So we're going to try that, and then we're going to give him a nice bubble bath today. So we got him the soap oatmeal treatment, ultra soothing. So yeah, guys, I think this concludes my haul. How much did you spend, Kay? 100 and something. This is a really cheap haul. It was only, I'd say with everything, about $150. With my stuff included. So yeah, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the haul. If you haven't already, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching, guys.